too much get low. And we begged her not to go. But she got that medication, and she stayed at her door until the snow. When we found her Christmas morning, at the scene of the attack, she had no prints on her forehead, and the incriminating claws marks on her back. Grandma got run over by a reindeer, walking home from our house Christmas Eve. You can say there's no such thing as Santa, but as for me and Grandma, we believe. Now we're all so proud of Grandpa. He's been taking us so well. Just to match the hair in Grandma's.